1930, Helene Adelaide Shelby patented an apparatus for obtaining criminal confessions. The police put the suspect into a darkened chamber where they are confronted by a human skeleton with glowing red eyes that questions them with a voice transmitted from the interrogator behind it through a megaphone in its mouth. A camera concealed in the skull was to record the confessions.
What? Confess your sins to the crime skeleton!